Yeah. What's up, Skip? How you doing, Skip? Yeah. How you doing, Jenny? How you doing? Had a good weekend. Old Goat Jane came to play. Old Goat James came to play. And here's what I have to say. Yo, guy. Them boys not ready. They not ready for the temperature, Skip. Let me finish. You had your turn, Skip. Skip, why you upset? Why you so perturbed? Skip, he's so aggravated. Cause my guy. Yeah, cooking them all. Butter on a skillet. He got them boys on the skillet. Like when your grandmama cooking in the morning. Yeah. Got grits. Cheese. More cheese in the grit, Jenny. Kawhi. Patrick Beverly. Golden State tried it. For one man, Skip. One man. One band and one sound. We talking about a team against one guy. My guy. Skip, but here's what I have to say. What LeBron is doing is downright and unimaginable. Jenny, we've never seen a guy so animated, so emotional, so dedicated. So consistent. My guy. Consistent. Not in, not out. 29-99. On a serious note, Skip. What we've seen this season from LeBron, year 17, is nothing shorter than greatness. And he's got those guys playing at a high level. Come playoff time, they're not going to know what hit them. A hit dog, a holler. That's what my nana would tell me. Yeah, Jenny. I love LA. Yeah. Them boys cooking. Woo! Waffle House. You know the Waffle House, huh, Skip? Yeah. I like the Waffle House when all the people that are working fighting. That's when the food real good. Huh? All-star special. That boy LeBron serving all-star special. With cheese on the hash brown.